way I see it, we have two options. A, we do nothing. B, we call the police and leave.
No, that won't work.
What? Which one?
A, we do nothing. Someone finds the body. They find the clues, they find us.
What clues?
There's enough here for any 12-year-old to Nancy Drew this shit.
Okay, but what's wrong with B? We could just say we found the body.
Hello? Police.
Hello, police. We found a body in the park.
You sound like a grown man with a job. What are you doing in the park at 11:30 on a weekday?
You don't have an alibi?
Well, I called in as taking a personal day to hang out with you. What are we going to do?
We have to hide the body.
Fine, fine. Okay, let's go.
I'm hungry.
What?
I'm hungry.
I heard you. Just couldn't understand you.
What? I'm hungry, and they say that you shouldn't do things on an empty stomach because it promotes bad decision-making.
First, they were talking about buying groceries, not getting rid of a dead body. And second, I think we're already covered in the bad decision-making department, so maybe we should just focus on the things we've already managed to screw up.
But I'm hungry.
Why do I have to wait with him in my garage?
Because the shovels are at my house. My wife is at home. I'm not trying to explain this one.
Just tell her you're a spy. That always works.
No, that never works. That works in movies where Tom Cruise plays an accountant with the body of a spy who is a spy. Not in real life where I play an accountant with the body of an accountant who is an accountant.
But just ask if she really trusts you.
Just watch the body.
What are you doing? What's going on?
Do you trust me?
I don't know.
I said, do you trust me?
I guess.
Take this. Honey, I love you. But there are people out there that want to hurt you. That want to hurt me. This is a matter of national importance. If I'm not back in 4 hours, push this button. But don't push it until then. Wait! Where are you?
Are you serious? Really?
I'm sorry, I'm just getting nervous. I thought I saw someone watching me earlier.
Okay, I'm gonna ask you to do something here. Hang up and leave me alone while I try to figure out how to clean up the mess that you made like I do every time.
Screw you! I didn't even want to do this.
Oh, don't give me that. We hate this asshole, remember?
No, I don't.
We wanted him dead, remember?
What do you call two Mexicans playing basketball?
I don't know. Why don't you tell me?
One on one.
I mean, yeah. Still, it's not like this was my idea.
Then whose idea was it?
We might as well, you know, just...
kill the guy?
But don't you think that he... Okay, I mean, he's gone now, and... He has a... I don't know, he has a soul, and... a family, and... Well, don't you think they deserve to know or something?
Even if I believe for a second in something like soul, do you think that this man, of all people, would have one?
Scott, come on.
No, this guy cares more about himself and his money than he does about any person.
Scott, when are you going to stop blaming other people for your problems? This whole thing went haywire because what? Because somebody else fucked up? Sometimes bad things just happen, Scott. They just do. Oh God. Nothing, just a little sauce.
Hello, police.